Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today I'm going to show you how to create solid color videos and photos using Adobe Premiere Pro. Whether you want a bright background or some cool color effects, this tutorial will make it super easy. Ready to get started? Let's go. First, open up Premiere Pro and either start a new project or open an existing one. If you're starting fresh, just click new project and set it up. To create a solid color background, go to the new item button, click on color matte. A little window will pop up asking you to pick a color space. Just click OK to continue. Now you will see a color picker. Choose any color you like or type in a color code if you have one. Click OK. Give your color matte a name and hit OK again. You will see your new color matte in the project panel. Drag it onto your timeline and there you go, you have got a solid color background. If you want to add a solid color effect to your photo, it's just as simple. Import your photo into Premiere Pro and drag it into the timeline. Then create a new color matte just like we did before. To blend the color with the photo, put the color matte layer above your photo layer on the timeline. Next, go to the effects control panel and adjust the opacity or blending mode to get the look you want. And that's it. You have added a solid color effect to your video or photo. Play around with different colors and settings to see what looks the best. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe for more easy editing tips. Drop a comment below and show me what you created with these color effects. I'd love to see them. Thanks for watching and I'll catch you in the next video.